Story 12. Leo's Garden. 1. Leo has a lovely garden. In the garden, he has tomatoes, strawberries, beans, and corn. Leo lives in the countryside. He knows that wild animals like to visit his garden, so he builds a fence around the garden. The fence is about 5 feet tall. He is sure no animals will get in his garden to eat his vegetables and fruit. "Look at my lovely garden,"